shut up, petrol train. There's another way.
Fire, fire, 200.
No foreign exchange, they have to be good.
Fire, fire, 200.
OWTU President General, turn Calypsonian Ancel Roget.
It's 6 times you raise the gas price. When we were producing it, they had it nice. But it's for the slavery, they were going down flat. If the UNC didn't do that.
Roget says he wrote the song himself to address a wide range of issues affecting the public.
I challenge them to say which one of those issues, which verse or chorus, is not the truth. Because every single thing that was sung is absolute truth.
He released the song as the union launched its pre-May Day and Labor Day campaign at the OWTU's headquarters in San Fernando. The calypso was produced by Junior Ibo Joseph. Sascha Wilson, CNC3 News.